I'm in the kitchen again, and I am making relish and pickles. Make sure you subscribe so that you can see the details of the recipes.
All of these veggies are gonna be processed today.